spirit so high. Clean living, good life. It's not bad being subject to Christ. And my life is new, Jesus, since I have you. Anybody got the Lord tonight? I'm doing all right. I'm on a spirit so high. Oh, I've never felt a feeling I felt like when Jesus came in. I finally found something I like, and it was not sin. And I don't worry about feeling bad about all the things that I found. Sometimes it feels like my feet ain't touching the ground. What about you tonight? Oh, I'm on a spiritual high. Clean living, good life. It's not bad. Church, we're going to keep pushing on and serving Christ. And my life is new, Jesus, since I have you, I'm doing all right. On a spirit so high. Oh, I know I'm not the same as I was yesterday. 'Cause Jesus came and has taken all my sins away. See, he cleaned me up and shaped me up and put me in godly form. Can't explain God's mercy, but it sure does feel warm. How many loves the Lord? Raise your hand with me. I'm on a spiritual high. Clean living, good life. It's not bad. I'm gonna keep on serving Christ. And my life is anew, Jesus, since we have you, I'm doing all right. I'm on a spirit so high. Oh, amen.
Well, today most people live high, as though they'll never die. They seek all the pleasure this old world supplies. Ah, but Jesus is the answer for a satisfied mind. For me to feel his spirit is what keeps my soul alive. No, I don't want to be left behind. Ought to face all the heartaches that will trouble every mind. I want to be ready. I want to reach that goal on time. Oh, I don't want to be left behind. Somebody said that they're not for certain where they're bound. In all this talk about Jesus, It's just a fairy tale gone round. Well, before it's time for leaving, I hope they change their mind and ask Jesus to forgive them so they won't be left behind. And I don't want to be left behind. Oh, the place, all the heartaches that will trouble every mind. I want to be ready. I want to reach that goal on time. Cause I don't want to be left behind. No, I don't want to be left behind. Oh, to face all the heartaches that will trouble every mind. I want to be ready. I want to reach that goal on time. No, I don't want to be left behind. I want to be ready. I want to reach that goal on time. No, I don't want to be left behind. No, I don't want to be left behind. Left behind.
Crossing the calm sea with Jesus, the disciples were getting concerned. The wind started violently blowing, but he was asleep in the stern. Does he not care that we perish? We're helpless and we're so afraid. But Jesus arose when they called him and said to them, where is your faith? Because you prayed all night, 'cause you held on with all of your might. Child, your cries have awoken the Master. It hit you without any warning. The storm of your life had begun. The singing note, hope in the distance. You're frightened and nowhere to run. By now your vessel is filled, and you're thinking that you'll surely drown. You cried out for help from the Savior, and you know you can't give up now, because you prayed all night, 'cause you held on with all of your might. Child, your cries have awoken the Master. Oh, he knows your voice. Lift your hands, it's time to rejoice. Child, them their worry that he's fast asleep. The winds are so deadly, the water's so deep. But try to be patient, cause soon he'll bring peace. Just one word from his voice and it all must cease. Because you pray all night, because you held on with all of your might. Child, your cries have awoken the Master. Oh, he knows your voice. Lift your hands, it's time to rejoice. Child, your cries have awoken the Master. Child, your cries have awoken the Master.
From the moment that I get up till the time I go to bed, the Lord just keeps searching for a way to get ahead. I'm on a narrow highway, and Lord, I'm doing fine as I make my way towards heaven a little at a time. A little. Workers needing sunshine and farmers needing rain. There's fields in need of planting, cause the cattle need the grain. I need a little push more, I'm getting way behind. But Lord, I'm gonna catch up a little at a time. A little.
Say a few words and make a rhyme or two for the one who holds it all in the palm of his hand. When it's said and done, it all belongs to him. I couldn't get it off my mind. I somehow had to find the words to say. Jesus and a song to sing. When it's said and done, it all belongs to him. From the height of his throne to this mountain I'm climbing on, he's the Lord of lords, the King of all kings. When it's said and done, it all belongs.
comes to hell. Just like the sunrise in the morning, you, my friend, belong to him too. There's not a minute goes by that he don't have his eyes on us, our Creator. He's the Lord of all lords. He's the King of all kings. It all belongs to him. I couldn't get it off my mind, or some way I had to find the words, the words to say. Jesus and a song to sing. When it's said and done, it all belongs to him. Just like the sunrise in the morning, you, my friend, belong to him too. Not a minute goes by that he don't have his eyes on you. He's our Creator. He's the Lord of all lords. He's the King of all kings. It all belongs to him. Could I say a few words and make a rhyme or two for the one who holds it all, the palm of his hand. When it's said and done, it all belongs to him. Not a minute goes by that he don't have his eyes on you. He's your Creator. He's the Lord of all lords, the King of all kings. It all belongs to him. Amen. It all belongs to him.
People said I'd never make it. Said I'd never see it through. They don't know what keeps me going. Guess I never had met you. No, my life was in shambles till the day you came along. You turned my tears into laughter. You gave me a brand new song. Still holding on. You know, you gave me a smile, touched my heart, touched my soul, and the bridges that's behind me, Lord, I burned them to the ground. It's still holding on to the best thing I've ever found. Voted likely not to prosper. Kept hanging over my head. You'll never amount to nothing. It's what most people said. I've been known to be unsettled. I never stayed around too long. You're the treasure I've been searching for. Lord, I'm still holding on.
Still holding on. Lord, I'll never let you go. You gave me a smile. You touched my heart, you touched my soul. And the bridges that's behind me, Lord, I'll burn them to the ground. It's
still holding on to the best thing I've ever found. And the bridge that's behind me, Lord, I burn them to the ground. Still holding on to the best thing I've ever found.
Jesus told his disciples of things to come. He would be persecuted, beaten and mocked. The Son of Man would die on the cross, but he wouldn't stay dead. He won't stay gone.
He didn't stay dead.
He didn't stay dead.
And he won't stay gone.
And he won't stay gone.
Jesus is coming.
Jesus is coming
to take us home.
By his blood he has bought me.
His blood he has bought me.
And his word has taught me.
His word.
He didn't stay dead,
and he won't stay gone.
He won't stay gone. In the Bible we're told he surely shall come, like a thief in the night, with the trump of God. The King of all kings, who paid the cost. He wouldn't stay dead, and he won't stay gone. He didn't stay dead.
He didn't stay dead.
And he won't stay gone.
Jesus is coming
to take us home. By his blood he has bought me.
His blood he has bought me.
And his word has taught me.
His word he has taught me.
He didn't stay dead.
He didn't stay dead.
And he won't stay gone.
He won't stay gone.
He didn't stay dead.
About a month ago, I got a call from the hospital in my hometown, and the doctor said that my daddy was pretty sick and that I should be there with him. And when I got to the hospital, as I was walking down that hallway to my daddy's room, I heard an old man. He was calling for assistance. So I stopped and I asked him if there was something that I could do. He said, "I've tried to call for the nurses, but all they do is ignore me. Could you please pour me a cup of water?" And as I reached for the water pitcher, he said, "Did you notice the number of this room? It's 137. I picked this room just because of that number. You see, one represents the one living God that I serve. Three is for the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And seven, well, that's for completeness. You see, honey, I've already completed my life." And then he said, "Who are you here to see?" And when I told him, he said, "Well, he's been waiting for you." So I said, "Do you know my daddy?" And he smiled and said, I talked to him just a few minutes ago as he was preparing to go home. Now that really puzzled me because the doctor had told me that my daddy was very sick. So I finished pouring his water and then I turned to walk away. But before I got to the door, I heard that old man say,
"Life is so precious.
Life is so precious.
But sometimes we don't see. God only gave it as a..."
Some bright morning when this life is over,